better get ready.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the AWA Southern Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 567 pounds.
Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is our Tag Team Championship match.
And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
Here comes trouble.
And introducing the champions at a combined weight of 551 pounds. They are the AWA Southern Tag Team Champions.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Championships on the line. May the best team win. Big matchup for these tag titles underway.
As a former NXT tag champ, if I could have another tag title, I'd probably choose a challenge for these.
With me as your tag team partner, right, Corey?
Almost, if you meant anyone but you.
Yeah.
Backbreaker.
Fist drop. Man, the champ trying to roll with these hits.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the closest teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
He is having his way in this one now. You have to give credit to the steady fight he's giving.
Isolating the arm.
Boom!
Before the fist drops on your face.
What a punch!
Oh, it's raking the back.
Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Some serious damage. Turned that one around.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him.
Ah, that's a gut. Pick the wind right out of you. Tagged into the action.
Escape.
Back boot.
Whoa! DDT!
Championship!
It more.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Down the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Knee to the back. It hurts.
Two.
Powerbomb.
Three.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
Four.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Five.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Six.
He slides back into the ring. Tag made. Tag made.
Into the gut.
He deflects. Turns down. Championship on the line.
And a strong kick out at one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Of a tag team is, don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by the
Muay Thai training really showing off here.
Wiser stops the count.
Tag is registered.
Whips across the ring. Flame shoulder block!
My goodness.
Tagged in. Position to be in right now.
Can't prepare your face for that.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Just ruthless.
Take it. Enable the counter. Oh, wrist clutch. Into an arm breaker.
Nasty.
Continually punishing, man. This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
For the tag.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Look at this.
Three.
Yeah.
to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Eight.
Cut the leg. Into a dragon screw.
Game changer. To the body, looking to fight his way out.
Knew what was coming there.
Down with force.
Stop pulling a leg snap. Very effective.
Uh-oh.
So much damage inflicted.
He's tagging out.
Catches a punch.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Hooked up.
Driven down. The champ has his locked hold now.
Two.
On the move.
Picking up speed.
The only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Got him trapping the opposition. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
This is right for him.
Tag.
glazed over.
Champions need to finish the job.
And one, two.
Kick out, still has hope.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
What's the tally? How many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore.
For him, he needs to be extra cautious now.
Champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.